you guys, I hope you're doing well. I am excited today because I am actually surprising my fiance for his 30th birthday. I've been super sneaky and trying to find a really neat place to take him. And so I actually found a really neat little cottage in the woods in Oklahoma. I wanted to stay in Oklahoma and stay close just because he's been traveling so much. And I didn't want to go through all the effort of having to drive for hours and hours in the car. And so I found this really neat cottage. It's out in the woods, like I said. And then as you enter the cottage, the entire cottage is themed like you are in France. And so it'll be like we're in a completely different location, but we'll still be close to home. So I'll love that just because it's my first night away from Olivia. And she's away from us for just one night, but she's with her grandma. And I've never spent an entire night away from her since I've had her, and she's 15 months now. This will be a nice little getaway, but at the same time, I'm a mom and I'll definitely miss her. So we'll see how it goes. I'm trying to just hurry this up just because he's gonna be coming out to the car any minute and he doesn't know where we're going or what we're doing. And I'm just really excited because I know once we get there, I'm gonna have balloons everywhere. I'm gonna have a cake ready for him. I'm gonna have a special dinner planned for him tonight. And I'm gonna have a special breakfast made for him in the morning. And then he also has a massage scheduled for him early in the morning. I'm actually having somebody come out to the cottage and they will be doing a massage there. So that will be really nice for him. And hopefully he enjoys it because he deserves it. I mean, he's a great father. He's been great to me. We've been together for 10 years and it's always good just to do something different. And so I'm just really excited and I hope he enjoys it too. And I'll take you guys along with us just so you can see what it looks like inside. I'm also excited because for once I'm finally all dressed up. As a mom, I don't really get to dress up that much. So I'm finally all dressed up. $6 dress from Charlotte Russe on sale. Was $30, but it was $6 when I bought it. And oops, he's coming.
Thank you.
It's not even wrapped.
I have a dildo.